Checking out Grandpa's new Banshee. Old Nate. Gas on. Clutch in and rev it, because these things will load up, and pull them in, then clear it out.
Okay.
Because you know when you're going down, you keep it in first, but then every once in a while, pull it in, wrap.
Gotcha.
You might want to back up towards a lot lower. As long as your gas is off now, it should clear out. Yeah, if you keep revving it more, or keep two strokes, you just always got to pull in and rev, clear them out. Turn your gas on. Yeah, I know at the bottom, you went out to the right and then cut right in front of him.
I didn't see him, Gary.
Where? Well, did you know you're in charge of the guy behind you? That's on that tag.
I even told him,
to come up here right now. We're coming up the run, you know, the road, you turn left to come up here. Well, Brian had slowed way down. He was way on the right, and then he turned right across the... Well, because we came up late, we didn't know where anybody was. Hey, it wasn't just your fault. Jesse was coming up on you too fast. But you were like, instead of on the inside to turn the corner, you were up clear on the outside and then cut across. To go over? Hey, nobody hit nobody and all the bikes are running. What?
Ah!
Here he comes. Hey, Mess will make it back.
What? Back to camp. Hey, what's that boy? Caden getting his ride on with his little Raptor 50.
Sorry, dude.
Hey, Jess, put your beak up a little. You look like... There we go.